Something wicked this way comes.
Through violent verity I have not seen.
Hail Macbeth, hail to thee, Thane of Glamis.
All hail Macbeth, hail to thee, Thane of Cawdor.
All hail Macbeth, thou shalt be king hereafter.
Methought I heard a voice cry, "Sleep no more, Macbeth does murder sleep. The innocent sleep, sleep that knits up the raveled sleeve of care. The death of each day's life, sore labor's bath balm of hurt minds, great nature's second course."
Unnatural deeds do breed unnatural troubles.
It's the night's predominance or the day's shame, that darkness does the face of earth entomb, when living light should kiss it.
Will all great Neptune's ocean wash this blood clean from my hands? No, this my hand. Rather, the multitudinous scenes in Cardinine, making the green one red.
But now they rise again with 20 mortal murders on their crowns, and they push us from our stools. This is more strange than such a murder there is.
Why should I play the Roman fool and die on mine own sword? Whiles I see lives, the gashes do better on them.
That which should accompany your age, I must not look to have.
Tomorrow and tomorrow, tomorrow creeps in this petty pace from day to day to the last syllable of recorded time, and all our yesterdays have lighted fools the way to dusty death. Out! Out, brief candle!